is Ragnavi representing the team Flukes. We are from Mission Institute of Technology, Bhimavara. Our problem statement is reducing the column-picking cost of Indian farmer. This problem statement was given by the Mango company, which is one of the leading seed supplying companies in the world. And although there are many cotton-picking machines in other countries, those technology or machinery is not at all suitable in India because the cotton pods in the Indian cotton fields do not mature at the same time. And this is the main disadvantage. Due to this, the farmers need to pay more wages to the workers. Nowadays in India, the cotton picking is totally manual and semi-automatic. But this does not make any difference in the labor wages. So we came up with a solution which is fully automated with no human interference. This increases efficiency and accuracy, and also this is a one-time investment. So this reduces the cotton picking cost of Indian farmers.
This is the design of our machine which will provide an AC voltage. It mainly consists of a suction motor, robotic arm, servo motors and an audio control board. The movement of the machine from one plant to another plant is done through wheels. The robotic arm moves from one plant to another plant across the plant with the help of the white color sensor. It senses the white portion of the plant. The sensor helps the robotic arm to get aligned to the center of the cord. With the help of the high suction power, suck the entire suction and the cotton pod without touching it, so that no leaves or twigs get into the chamber. The sucker cotton pod gets into the primary storage through the suction pipe. After every certain constant time, the chamber gets filled and the farmer shifts the collected cotton into the secondary storage manually. As it is a low cost and one time installment, the cotton picking cost can be surely reduced. It plucks 4 to 5 kgs of cotton per hour and a pure quality of cotton can be ensured to the farmer. As it is so portable, it can be moved to any place and can be parked to any place.